Now an address by the President of the United States, speaking live from Washington.
To be fair, you have to have a very high IQ to understand Rick and Morty. The humor is extremely subtle, and without a solid grasp of theoretical physics, most of the jokes would go over a typical viewer's head.